So, second on the ice, a couple lying in seventh place, and they were significantly better than the Belarusians in the short. She's just 17 years of age, he's 22. National champions of Korea. He's from Lithuania originally. She's from here in Moscow, but they skate for Korea. Rebecca Kim and Kirill Minov, Tobacco Road.
This is the diagonal step sequence. It is what it says on the can, from one corner to the next, a series of steps, not coming out of one type of dance hold or another. Then you mark it so the judges can see and move on to the next element. Non-stop extravaganza of different positions in the six-second lift when he was in the spread, making it difficult. Here's the twizzles. Well done, and good phrasing with the music. Circular step sequence after the change of music. No breathing point. 4 minutes. You start to run out of steam at around three, unless your conditioning is amazing. That was really pushing the 6 second limit.
Well, that was great fun. To the uninitiated, that was super to watch. Obviously, I don't know if it was fatigue you're mentioning. Some run out of petrol later on, but it all got very ragged right at the end. But earlier on, terrific. I love the twizzles. I love their interpretation of the music. Just a pity about the ending.
Yeah, we moved up a gear definitely here, and well skated. The the step sequence is the diagonal one at the start. They did halfway across the rink without being changing feet. So it's much more difficult to be in dance hold doing turns and intricate movements with the choreography close together and using the rise and fall on the knee to get the difficulty there. So all that good. Good in the lifts, innovation, very difficult. A little frenetic for me, sometimes when the lifts get the stop points, but you've only got that 6 seconds. You have the option here of three lifts, three short lifts, or one of those combined together. So you do one lift for 12 seconds, one for six. The last lift, the rotational lift, you see it in shows, you're using the centrifugal force of the lady away from you to get the turns. And I try and count 101, 102, and it was really just on the edge. And the technical specialists will be having their stopwatches there. Here's, I think this was the first lift. He's in the spread, makes it more difficult to, for him to hold that, unless you're really good at a spread, in which case it's not that difficult. But loads and loads of transitions. The gymnastics is going on quick into the landing. So clever. I think this might be moving into the twizzles.
And she's got personality to burn.
She has. And presented, they both presented it really well. That hitting the stop moment, combination spin was okay. It is this thing that I didn't do it. We used to have routines that ran right the way through. So you don't have the power to emphasize the movements late on in the program. And I see the Russians in particular, and they have breathing points. And then they go into the last bit, and it's got more impact. And so I think, as a strategy, it's good to have that.
There's some of the innovation.
And not too dangerous, because she might fall on her head at the end, but not from a great height. And sometimes the dance lifts can have a real high danger factor. And we've had some big injuries, haven't we? Gabrielle Papadakis out at the moment with concussion. It does concern me at times.
Well, it was fun to watch, and it looked like it was fun to skate. Good relationship between the two of them. And we saw the technical mark climbing more and more, way, way above the Belarusians. So they're going to be comfortably in first place. Are they going to move up from seventh, which is where they start the free? It's possible. But Ilinik and Jiganshin to go next, so it's going to be tough. That's good for them. 134.95, very near their career best.
The total score is 134.95, and they're currently in the first place.